Just doing a quick walk around of this 2011 Aston Martin Rapide. And we'll do a start up after this. Check out the interior. Navigation is built in. Here's the door handles like that. And the windows come down slightly when you hit the door handles. Heated cooled seats front and back. Here's your back controls. Even cup holders in that. Door skins. And then, trunk. So battery conditioner to plug it in when it's not in use. Other miscellaneous stuff. It's dividers right there. Rear seat entertainment package on both. Let me show how the windows are moving. Let me shut that. So when I hit the door handle, they pop down. Gas cap is here. Trunk hood is right there. We'll pop both of those. Gas cap. Six-liter V12. All right, let's close everything up and do a startup. Startup. So here's the keys. Three of them. One valet and two regular keys with that cool crystal on the end. Really cool how that key fob is. Not too hard to get in. I'm 6'2", long legs and a bum knee, and it's not too bad for me. Startup is, take the key with the pretty logo facing you, foot on the brake, push it in, and listen to the music. That sounds great. Button off to the side there, and then I'll gears, park reverse neutral drive, and give it a little gas. Mileage. Your modes, suspension, sport, traction control off, hold, and now traction control is off. Give it one last rub. I don't want to rub it more than that, but she certainly sounds great. One more. Yeah. But at low speed driving, it's quiet. Super comfortable. All right, that's it.